Our team would not exist in the state that it is without the engineering garage.
We have access to a lot of machinery.
It gives us our own space to spread out.
There's 24/7 access.
It fosters that active learning environment. I'm the lead instructor for ENGR 111. It's all hands-on and workshop-based. It's perfect. You couldn't do this course without this makerspace.
That's what engineering is. You're always going to be looking at things, dealing with things, hands-on. I don't see us doing activities like this outside of the garage.
It's really good for group study, any type of group project. It's a good place to work on assembling things or trying different things out, especially hands-on components of projects.
We use it year-round as a workspace for most of the competitive engineering teams. I'm on the Baja team. We make off-roading vehicles. A lot of the stuff we make, we couldn't really make anywhere else on campus.
We have access to a plethora of different CNC manual machine equipment, as well as different welding equipment. We can have more advanced testing equipment, like a dyno.
The Engineering Garage for River City Rocketry is the space that we meet, we build our rockets, and that we're able to grow the team. Other teams look at our manufacturing processes and they are surprised by what we're capable of.
Since we've moved into this engineering garage, what we've been able to do with the space here and with the tools available to us has made us a nationally recognized and now internationally recognized team.
You can study, you can get away, you can focus on whatever it is you need to focus on, whether that be something that you're trying to use to push the limit of what your team can do or something that you can do.